What's up, everybody? I got another tips video for you today. I want to go on a little rant today about going on your partner push on Twitch, right? Everybody wants to be a partner nowadays. And when should you actually start your partner push, okay? So let's talk about it a little bit. Let me go on a little bit of a rant of what I think you should do. Because I've seen a mistake, and a huge mistake is people start their partner push. They're calling it a push. You know, right after they get affiliate, when they have maybe 20 viewers or something. I don't even know. I think that's way too early to, you know, you could define what a push actually is, right? But people really start grinding hard. They start stressing over their numbers. Let that natural growth take you. So the question I get a lot is, how many viewers should you have to actually start a partner push? That's basically, you know, I look at a partner push as you're calling in the cavalry, you're calling in all your friends to help you pass that threshold and keep your numbers up until Twitch finally decides they want to accept you into their partnership program. So, you know, you don't have to announce a partner push. You don't have to do anything like that. But when should you do it, in my opinion? I think you should do it when you're averaging about 60 to 75 viewers consistently for a month, right? This is over a 30-day time. So this isn't when you get a really good stream and you get a 50-viewer stream and wow, that, you know, you're a 10-viewer average and you jumped up to one day to get a 50-viewer average. Don't start it there. It's not going to work and it's only going to stress you out. And that's the last thing we want, is for you to get stressed out and burnt out on this, right? Because it will stress you out. So where do I think you should start your partner push and actually call your friends and say, hey, I need those hosts, I need those raids, I need everything from you. I think when you average in a 30-day time span, and you got to understand, you should be streaming 12 times. Again, we're going to be following the partner achievements guide, right? You got to be streaming at least 12 times within that, and at least 25 hours, right? And if you have 60 to 75 viewer average, I say go for it. Give you the thumbs up. Remember, you don't want to get exactly 75. You want hundreds of viewers in there, right? You want to go way above and beyond the average. Don't give Twitch a choice, because they take long to get back to you after the email. So keep that in mind. Don't get stressed out. Keep your head up. I think that's when you should start, when you have a 30-day average of 60 to 75 viewers. I hope this video helped. I hope you guys keep your heads up, and we're rocking 2019. I'll catch you guys in the next.